Good evening. Hey, listen.
Oh, you must be so pleased, especially after winning at Chelsea and now beating Manchester City.
Yeah, of course. I would like to congratulate my play, all my squad, because it's three games with the cup game against City and the two other games in Premier League, very well encouraging about our mentality, our togetherness also. We know against this team on the top side, it was difficult to have the ball. They managed very well. They were comfortable with the ball, but it was important to put in place a good organization, to have this patience, and to continue this good work. We conceded a goal without conceding a lot of chances against City, but we have had this right reaction since a bit like the beginning of the season. When we consider a goal, we have we can come back in the game. Yearly, quick, and after we finished our first half with a good feeling, we have had a lot of chances without scoring. I think I was a little afraid because it was a good period, a good moment to score the goal. We come back in the second half. I think always keeping a good organization, perhaps a little tired. But we managed well the game and to keep the solidity, the organization, this togetherness, and to score just in the right moment at the end without a lot of time to have their reaction. And I'm happy, of course, for my play because it's amazing. It was a team in the top side, and we performed a lot, I think, since the beginning against Manchester United, against Liverpool, against Arsenal, against Tottenham without the good reward. And it's a good feeling, encouraging to success, to manage this game against these two good teams. I think he improved a lot. When I had him in my former club with Nice, he played left back, and he was strong in the duels, fantastic in the counter attack. It was important. He found this again with us. He has had some difficulties to take at the beginning to take the strength, this to win duels, battles, to come back strong, and I think since 6-7 games he played in the higher level, he's strong in defense with a defensive aspect, and he continued to perform in open play because he's a former winger, and he kept this ability to continue to attack. He's a versatile player. He can play fullback, right, left, and he can play winger also. It's a good thing for him, for the team. I didn't see against the move. I cannot give feedback about this. Yeah, because I think we suffer a lot deep, too deep, and it was difficult to recover a ball, and it was we tried to change, to evaluate the system, to keep a good solidity with for midfield, and to keep a little more Madi in the axe, to find him a lot. And I think it was a good possibility because it was difficult for him to work in the side, and after to go in between the line to give service. I think this change help the team to keep the balance without the ball. But with the ball, we have had some good moves and good possibilities in counter-attack. No, it's. I think if the player can play, for example, we can play with the same team against Chelsea and City. It's because we put in place some rotation to preserve the to preserve to protect the team, the player. People sometimes didn't understand why we made a rotation, but it's not possible to keep a high level all the time, to playing every 3 days, and to keeping the same team. It was possible because we made some rotation against in the cup game, and it was just the second game against City for a lot of players. But I was happy about our performance against City in League Cup. I was happy also. I am happy about our performance against Chelsea and against City. But we have, I think, a squad close between players, and we need to use this possibility. We will see our management is the next game, because we will play in 3 games against in 3 days, 3 days against Cardiff, and after it will be Everton. And we need now to maintain a level. I will see the recovery of the players, the play available, and we will try to manage the play, the team. But I think I would like to say the most important game will be against Cardiff. These 2 games against Chelsea, City, it was a challenge. We create the upset, but we didn't risk anything. We played against a team in the top side, and it was just a challenge. If we have losing these games, it was not important for me. The most important game it was against Cardiff in 3 days.
Okay. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.